With the sea and their head with dash. Each year we remember the tribute to Miss Flory, seven men now together gone through the portals. Their future confirmed, no longer in doubt, our heroes bedecked with wreaths and true moon.
Reading from Matthew's Gospel. When Jesus saw the crowds, he went up on a mountainside and sat down. His disciples came to him, and he began to teach them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted because of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people insult you, persecute you, and falsely say all kinds of evil against you because of God. Rejoice and be glad, because great is your reward in heaven. For in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. And now you're invited to join me and sing together the traditional prayer of the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, the Lord of heaven, hallowed be thy name. Son and the Holy Spirit be amongst us all and remain with us always. Amen.